93, not 103, Ben. But it's James. His family has seen the tickets here for just over 3 years. You got a question about geography? Go ahead.
My question is to Bill Daly. How soon do you see Seattle receiving a franchise?
Well, it's a good question. I'm not sure we ever address that specifically. I know its name came up in the conversation on Phoenix, and it's been a long conversation, I know. But I think what we do know is that there is significant hockey interest here in the Pacific Northwest, and that's due to the great ownership and management you have here, the way you develop this region as a hockey man region, and it's something that presents a great opportunity for us in the future. So we collectively, the National Hockey League, the 29 other franchises, I have to thank for the fact that I think Seattle would be a great partner for the NHL.
Kathy.